Welcome back. I'm Danny the Dinosaur Drawer.
No, you're not.
Today, me and my friend Nehemiah are going to be doing a 10-minute, 1-minute, 10-second drawing challenge. And today we're going to be drawing Star-Lord, Guardians of the Galaxy, and Infinity War. So we're going to be doing Star-Lord with his mask on, and we're just drawing his head, basically. So Nehemiah is an amazing artist. The pictures you are looking at right now were done by him earlier. So yeah, this will be a contest, and you guys can comment below who you think did a better job in the challenge. So guys, here are the final drawings. So the ones on the right are mine, and the ones on the left are Nehemiah's. So as you can see, these were the 10-minute drawings. These are the 1-minute drawings, and these are the 10-second drawings, which were extremely difficult. So Nehemiah did an amazing job. I'm sort of happy with how mine turned out, but yeah, I was really pressed for time, and this is a challenge to do. You guys should try it. Just try putting on a 10-minute timer, and that'll be not that hard, and then the 1 minute is actually for me the hardest, and the 10-second one you just go for it and go as fast as you can. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please comment below on what you'd like to draw next. I will be drawing Titanoboa very soon for all of you who are waiting for that tutorial. Here's my personal opinion. I just think this drawing might be a little bit too elongated, but his shading looks better than mine. Mine doesn't look that good. His 1 minute drawing looks a lot better than my 1 minute drawing. Mine just looks like trash. Then the 10-second ones, I'd say were a tie. Mine looks a little bit more like the actual drawing than that. I think that's why Nehemiah wrote blah on there. Comment below who you think won this challenge, Nehemiah or me. I won't be sad at all if you say Nehemiah, because he is an amazing artist. Thank you guys so much for watching. Be sure to
like and subscribe.
See you guys in the next video.